In order for there to be a fire, there has to be an unbroken chain reaction between three components. One of the components is the combustible material. What do you think are the other two components that have to be present in order to start a fire? To fight a fire, we have to remove one of the components of the triangle, or break the chain reaction between them. Remove the heat, remove the oxygen, remove the combustible material, break the chain reaction. Click on the buttons to learn. Most materials on board give off gas that can be ignited if they are heated sufficiently. Some products will give off flammable vapors at relatively low temperatures, such as paper, wood, and other fibrous material. As we will discuss in more detail later in this lesson, fires in fibrous materials are called Class A fires. Cooling is the most suitable method for extinguishing a Class A fire. Class A fires' properties include relatively low flashpoint, fairly easily cooled below flashpoint. Water spray is the best method of extinguishing. The temperature at which a product will give sufficient vapor that can be ignited and will continue to support combustion after the application of an outside source of ignition is known as the ignition point of the material. The temperature must be reduced to below ignition point. To put out a fire in this way, we have to reduce the temperature of the burning product to below its ignition point. This is normally done by using water or foam. Fire cannot take place if the oxygen content is reduced to 12%. There is approximately 21% oxygen in the atmosphere, and combustion will begin to diminish for most products when the oxygen content is reduced to about 14%. For most products, the fire will die out when the oxygen content is reduced to 12%. CO2 and foam reduce the amount of oxygen. Foam also reduces evaporation of flammable gases. CO2 and foam extinguishers are usually considered to be the most effective at reducing the amount of oxygen. CO2 is often available in central systems, but one should be aware of the danger of suffocating the firefighter. The fire will extinguish when the burning material is removed or the supply of oxygen is cut off. In practice on board, throwing the burning material overboard or closing valves to stop the supply of either oil or gas will do this. Break the chain reaction. Fire is a chemical reaction between fire gases and oxygen. Some substances contribute towards reducing this reaction. These substances are called inhibitors and are an important group of extinguishing agents. Halon and powder break the chain reaction.